we are in the bus and moving to the Niagara Falls, so you can see the scenic beauty of the fall from here also. Oh, so beautiful. So beautiful, guys. Niagara Falls started. Oh God, so beautiful. How beautiful the set is, especially with the good weather on Sunday. Oh God. Yes. Beautiful, guys. From Canada side, we call it as horseshoe shaped Niagara Fall, because the shape of Niagara is in horseshoe. It's awesome, guys. I don't know how much my camera is doing the justice, but is awesome. So much of water is just coming out of. That is so beautiful. Oh, that's the beauty. Guys, you can see the beautiful casino. Beautiful fall beside. Embassy Suites, Tower Hotel, Marriott Hotel. So many big hotels are there. Beautiful fall is beside you, guys. Beautiful fall. A beautiful place to explore, especially with this weather. What a day it is. So beautiful it looks. What a fall beauty it is. See the beauty. It is a sharp, U-shaped fall. Beautiful fall, guys. Much, much fall is here, coming to fall. The Ontario state. You should definitely come and watch this fall. What a weather today, guys. What a weather. It's a big, big, big fall. So there are telescopes also which we can use to view. This comes under Niagara Parks Commission.
I wonder how much.
Such a beautiful place, guys. Such a beautiful park. Beautiful views. I can't explain you in words, but see the beauty. Okay guys, so I'm closing my blog here itself. We'll meet in a new video with a new content. So for now, thank you so much. Bye bye.